Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Hola. So how brutal is Yuri and Polito's torture anyway?
I sure as hell don't want to find out.
But I mean, obviously it's nothing as softball as waterboarding, right? I mean, we're talking permanent damage and death here.
They're also medically trained. So you have to figure there are some pharmaceuticals at work to keep their victims awake.
And see, back in the day, the real torturers didn't need drugs to keep their victims awake.
So they're amateurs.
That's obvious from how few people survive their interrogations. A real torturer, a professional. He or she is in control. He or she understands what's needed. Yuri and Polito are sloppy. They get carried away. They do it for the fun of it, not because it's a job and not for the art. So yes, they're brutal, but not because they try to be. They're brutal because they're incompetent.
I think you've got a dark side hidden under that smile, don't you?
Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
How dare those hijo putas of Santa Blanca barge into Bolivia with their guns and their money and try to transform our patria into their drug-making machine?
Thank you.
They already have our land and our labor. If we do not act soon, they will soon have our souls too.
Taking a shot.
Stand up, mis amigos. Stand up.
That emitter's taking too many goddamn hits.
Shit, that emitter's taking a lot of damage.
Can't let these assholes keep jamming our signal.
I'll drive.
Go on, I'll be right with you.
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
No mames. No les escucho porque están todos con todo desde el oeste. Manden otra puta patrulla ya. ¿Qué ven de dónde están? Una patrulla va y cantó. Ya llegaron estos güeyes y el apoyo.
Bolivianos, is it too much to ask to be able to raise our children without them lying awake every night listening to the sound of gunfire? Must we lie awake as well? Wondering if a stray bullet might come through their bedroom walls and take them from us? If we do not take our country back, those bullets will find us. One way or
another. Damage.
We are to die. Let it
shit
be
ball. Frag out. Get some.
Find some cover fast.
I ask you, Mrs. Manus, how long must we endure this? How long must we let them take us? Our children? How long must we let them destroy our country? This will go on forever, I tell you. Until we take up arms, join forces, and fight back. Alone, no one can stand up to the cartel's incredible power. But together, there is no way they can stop us.
We're letting them fuck up that fucking emitter.
Next time we need to hold out long enough to get out the whole message. Buckle up, people. Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
Hold up, we got hostile activity.
together and stand up against the cartel's tyranny. Don't let these Santa Blanca monsters take another one of us without repercussions. We have the power to stop them.
Engaging said contact near the stack of tires.
Now is the time to rise up and strike back against our oppressors. Together, we can strike these false prophets.
Take cover.
Drag out.
That emitter's taking too many goddamn hits.
We're gonna destroy the goddamn emitter.
How long must we let them take over there?
Shit balls.
How long must we let them destroy our country? These will go.
You're gonna be alright, you hear me? I'm on the way. Those Sicarios are fucking the hell out of that emitter.
Frag out. I'm a mierda, culeros.
Those Sicarios are shooting the hell out of this emitter. Letting them damage the emitter too much.
The baby makes three. Sorry, got his message out. That should get his people stirred up.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now, what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
These fucking
Estamos con ustedes.
Things are really ass backwards on this side of the equator.
Paco, ¿quién hubiera dicho?
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
We're good to
go. You've all known me for a long time. Many of you have stood beside me as I fought for the legalization and recognition of our sacred coca plant. The United Nations has prohibited it. The Americans have been burning it for decades. And our own government has attempted to dictate how much of it we are permitted to grow. Our best ally in the continuing struggle against the legislation and the stigma against our ancient tradition is the Santa Blanca cartel. They already employ many of you, and many of our neighbors have been aided by Esperanza Santa Blanca. The good they have done our country.
Undeniable. Support your local Santa Blanca affiliates. Santa Blanca is Bolivia's partner in bringing our traditions into the future.
Clear on this side. Thank you.
Got a cargo manifest here for a cartel supply plane. Shipment looks like it could go anytime.
The rebels could really use that stuff. What do you think, boss? Want to steal a plane?
She will be become the greatest.
Drive.
Esto es Radio Santa Blanca. Radio Santa Blanca con DJ Perico.
Every body hanging up there is a rebel.
The cartel sure knows a thing or two about PR.
Bend down! But now, we're taking a break for a public service announcement. Do not betray Santa Blanca! You do not fuck with El Sweat!
Engaging hostiles. The lieutenant's trying to escape. Oh, hell. Well, there's always another chopper out there somewhere, right?
Huh,
though that was messy as shit. Clear out. I'll meet you there. Got company.
The drone is up.
Eyes on the cartel element.
Get better away.